Ja, couple dozen.
So somebody said they didn't mind more slow songs, so I usually lean away from a very, very slow set. But we'll play a few slow ones. You guys just have to promise me you won't fall asleep.
Never let go.
Kleenex check, no, yes? Front row's like, yeah, you gotta, Got this view right here, Taylor, yeah. That was great. It's like your mom. She's like, honey. Like, we have proof. We're taking pictures. So this insane thing is happening in my life where all of a sudden I have, kids old enough to try playing music. And of course, your kids are the first people, like your parents or something, to tell you things that you're like, oh, thanks, I think. So my oldest is actually developing this amazing musical skill as a piano player. And he's like, you know, Dad, I mean, there are better players than you. He's like, but I think you're kind of the best at songwriting. You know, there's people that can play better than you, but your songwriting, yeah. So from the mouth of babes. Which he's probably right about the first part for sure. That's no question. So this is a song from a fame EP. Do you want to be the one I know? To be the place I go? To be my own? To be my own? Yeah, I'd do it all over again. Chase you right down to the end. All the mistakes and the heartbreaks, all the bad songs and the done wrong. If I could do it again, I wouldn't do it right. But it might not be tonight. You held me close, close. Just won't be that close again. Oh, do you want to be the one I know? To be the place I go? To be my own? To be my own? Ooh. I don't care if no